Hello and welcome to Football Guru. Today we're going to share the top 5 things you probably don't know about Virgil van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk is the Dutch center back at Liverpool, known for crunching tackles and unrivaled ball playing skills. Virgil van Dijk won UEFA Men's Player of the Year Award 2019, as well as PFA Players Player of the Year 2019. Here are the top things you may not know about this incredible player. 5. His boyhood club was Barcelona. The Dutchman might have been one of the reasons why Barcelona were knocked out of the Champions League last season, but it might come as a surprise to you that Van Dijk supported Barcelona as a child. Virgil van Dijk quoted, "I watched Barcelona a lot when I was younger, and not just for the Dutch players. It is a beautiful club," the defender had said in an interview while he was still playing for Scottish side Celtic. 4. He once scored a Messi-esque goal. The 6-foot-tall Dutchman is known for his amazing defensive exhibits, but he once. The centre-back picked up the ball in his half, breezed past the entire St Johnstone defence and midfield, and slotted the ball in the bottom left corner, scoring the kind of goal we only see from Lionel Messi. Since moving to Anfield, he's scored some brilliant, and some crucial goals for Liverpool, such as the one against Everton in the Premier League or the one against Bayern in the Champions League. Though the level of opposition he plays against is much higher today, we certainly can't take anything away from his solo effort for the Scottish side. 3. He nearly died in 2012. Van Dijk was just 20 at that time, playing for FC Groningen, suffering from appendicitis, peritonitis, and a kidney infection. Virgil van Dijk quoted, "I still remember lying in that bed," he said. "The only thing I could see were tubes dangling out of me. My body was broken and I couldn't do anything." 2. He worked as a pot washer at a restaurant. From being a pot washer at a restaurant to one of the biggest names in football, the UEFA Player of the Year. A 16-year-old boy who only dreamt of making it as a professional footballer. What a journey it has been. 1. He doesn't wear his dad's name on the back of his shirt. The reason he wears Virgil on his shirt is that he didn't want to go by his dad's name, who he has never forgiven. His dad abandoned his mother at a very young age. That's why he wears his first name on his jersey instead of Van Dijk. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and please subscribe to the channel. Comment below any video suggestions you would like to see. See you next time.